Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Destroy All Humans. So yes, we are just still destroying all of the humans. Yeah. Also, I finally got that Coco Totaku that I needed to replace.
Crypto? You're going to investigate the activities of the human scientists. I want to establish the connection with the Majestic.
A house in the suburbs, a loving wife, a happy family, mowing on Saturday, church on Sundays, working for my daily bread, and a shed full of power tools. What more? Not one of us. Not one of us.
Traitor!
Nah, that's...
You're not getting my Tupperware, Commie.
That special seasoning has succeeded beyond my wildest dreams. These people are now rabid paranoiacs and incredibly hostile to anyone who's different. And as an unexpected side benefit, 78% of I know I'm not supposed to eat from the diner or I'll turn into a mindless paranoid drone, but that rhubarb pie is calling my name, Heinrich. Liebchen! Heinrich!
Kami! Nya 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 nya! If my kitchen isn't the cleanest and shiniest kitchen in this whole town, I'll crush anyone who disagrees. With my dainty manicured bits.
The psychotropic compounds in that scheißen turned our lab rats into a pack of paranoid junkies.
Hey, Yuri! We don't want your kind around here.
My mind says Huffman, but my stomach says Eisenhower. I don't know what that means, really. But I bet Ike tastes like a cheese.
Ever since I was a small boy in Stuttgart, I dreamed of drugging the food supply of an entire population. Now, it's my job.
Shiny new automobile? Check. Wife cooking meatloaf taking Valium? Check. Monotonous job as a filing clerk? Check. Unbridled...
Clearly the scientists are responsible for carrying out Majestic's population
control
schemes.
Yeah, let's not...
Normally I'd ask you to destroy the scientists. But we have a bigger problem. Majestic are using the food outlets to distribute their population control drugs. And it seems to be working. If every human in this country turns paranoid and hostile, it will make life for us very difficult. You may want to use the salsa for this.
That's
possible communist activities have been detected. Patrols are on the lookout for any possible communist activities.
That's...
They just took the diner, too. We gotta set up a line and hold them here.
Well, I don't know about you, but I'm not sitting around here waiting to get abducted.
Keep your panties on, Mary. I just got a word over the radio. There's an army convoy right outside this town. With tanks.
Thank God.
Thank Majestic. Silhouette got the army to do something right for once. Take some cars and go get them.
Try and stop me.
Close call. Well, one thing's certain. Majestic are far more dangerous to our mission than I had heretofore suspected. I say it's high time we abducted one of these men in.
Yeah, but ultimately. I might go back there on my own birthday. I'll think about it.
What do you say? A little fun. I think you're going to have to land your saucer and capture the agent on foot.
Oh gosh, there's a place in an Italian buffet? Oh yeah, I'll be there. Yeah, I'll be there all day. There's an Italian place like that? Oh yeah. Anyway, so I'm really liking this game so far. I'm just hoping later I don't spend most of my stream on the porcelain throne. Good grief. My body's really had to go today.
I love a man in uniform. Oh, wait. I am a man in uniform.
I'm afraid of Virginia Woolf. My mind says Rock Hudson, but my body says Doris Day. How saucy of me.
Look out!
The two sexiest words in the English language. Stocks and bonds. I got married yesterday, and now I have the 7-minute itch. And I want to scratch it, baby. Yowza, yowza.
Kind of had to clear that one out.
There's a screenplay in this. Yo, 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 Serpico. Wait, wrong decade.
The sexiest word in the English language? Tupperware. Mm-hmm. Bob never even looks at me anymore. Thank God.
So this is what Elliot meant by a life of quiet desperation. Thanks a lot, you limey bastard.
How the hell am I supposed to run in these shoes? Look out! Shiny, shiny shoes.
Some people call me Joe Sixpack. I don't know why. I never work out. A house in the suburbs, a loving wife, a happy family, mowing on Saturday. Oh, wait a minute. These houses all look alike. Which one do I live in again?
To serve and protect, to serve and protect, to serve and protect, to swerve and defect, to curve and perfect. Damn it, I lost it.
I like Ike. He's no President Huffman, but he sure knew how to win a war.
Go to hell, Klaatu. You think I'm scared of a 3-foot space hamster?
I think you should be. Now, we can do this easy, or we can do it hard. Your choice.
What do you know about a downed Furon scout ship? A what?
Sorry, let me put it in baby talk. A flying saucer, crashed somewhere, or captured.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What do you know about Majestic?
I know we're gonna kick your little green ass all the way back to Mars.
I'm not! These weapons, where are you making them? How many agents does Majestic have? How many other towns are you in? Son of a... Don't get mad. Get sadistic. I think this calls for the jumbo probe.
Yeah, this is
hurts, don't it, monkey boy? You want it to stop, don't you? Then give Daddy what he needs.
Mind control, experiment, Rockwell, movies, Furon DNA, Area 42.
Prepare to return to the mothership, Crypto. We're going back to Rockwell for the last time.
In a second. Hold still, no, monkey boy. Let me just...
Yeah, that's...
You're under arrest!
That's right.
Oh, yeah. Give it up, creep!
To you and your big... Boom, now.
This is
Alright, so that, yeah, that's about what we gotta do. Yeah, so I'm just trying to find more people to probe.
I don't know. Guess it was just my imagination.
You want a piece of me? Come on back so I can leave you your rights.
Weapons and abilities.
Yeah, I guess I can start working on these upgrades.
It might stop you getting killed.
Probably gonna need them.
So often. I expected more, but I suppose that will have to suffice. Step right up. Here's the keys, and do be careful with this one, 00. Thank you.